Potluck the Vassar. Boom Bap Theory. Let's do it. Haters used to say that I lacked this. Do you see how far I got with practice? Had dreams of put my city on the atlas. Now I'm thinking past it, looking on some past tense. Nobody showed me love but a few. So if I do make it, I'm doing that for you. The rest of these dudes was hating, try to shit on my aspirations, jerking me around kinda like masturbating. All that constant hating on what I sound like. Y'all tryna act as if I sound white, cause I don't use the word nigga in my raps no more. I bet you couldn't even figure what my raps go for. Long figures, cause I figured if I hold myself to M standards, I can aspire to be the best. So I demanded of myself kinda like Cable. Gave y'all real shit, no time for a fable. I was able to give you different positions as if I was a stripper that was limber ever since September. I've been as focused as a Ford, taking a route that's very rarely explored. I've been ignored more than Meg Griffin, kinda reason why I am in this position. Possible said he's ripping, making it harder for me to get in the creative frame of mind. I take it one day at a time, I pray I find some sort of sanity, cause I'm feeling like nobody is understanding me. Pop Logic caught this beat, all I'm nice to me. This is exactly what it sound like. It's a world full of stress, people give a fuck less. That's why I ain't worried about success. That's like a titty man having enough breasts. It'll never happen. So rapping like an info, fucking never finding satisfaction. Million one eyes, but I'ma fucking try. Get rich or die trying, looks like I'ma die. And if I don't make it, I won't wonder why. I won't shout for my potential. Killing instrumental, using this beat as something for me to vent through. They tell me I shouldn't feel jaded. Look at all the whack dudes that made it. If I'm hating, then show me they got skill. If it's bullshit, I am just being real. This is how I feel, and all I hear is step your Twitter came up. Is it me? But I don't think that y'all should give a fuck of what I'm doing at my every moment. Like I'm taking a piss, do you wanna hold it? I'm taking a shit, and it's really potent. Even if you did, I don't think that you should know it. Just the world don't interest me, it could be the end of me. Eventually, it's on to the next trend. MySpace was the shit, now Facebook is in. Drake is hot now, let me know how you feel in a year. I guarantee that you won't care, oh yeah. What's so quick to call someone the best ever? I didn't know you could be the best with less effort. If you ask me, it's all blasphemy. Whatever happened to having a few classics? It used to be way more than a smash hit. Played juicy right now, tell me if it's played out. No, I ain't really think so. Tell me how many one hit wonders you know. How many people that's here today and gone tomorrow? How many sales out there that got borrowed? There's a difference between gimmicks and legends. Hip hop won't die cause I won't let it. Can't tell you where the game's headed cause I don't know. Feeling like quick shooting Vera in a pinky toe. I got something to prove if you got something to lose. And I step in the booth, Pop Logic gave me the cue. So I give you the truth, everything that I spew. And every moment I do, see I'm just giving to you. Real shit, when I'm feeling hopeless. In this cold world where I really can't help it. This is what my feelings sound like. I ain't quick, but I'm starring in my Harlem night. This is just what my feelings sound like. I ain't quick, but I'm starring in my Harlem night, bitch.